Saka. Nicely spreading the play to Pedro Batshuayi, making a run in the middle. Pedro goes for goal, and certainly works for goalkeeper. Getting busier for Czech now. He once again told him, decides to go down the outside of him. The near post. And a very good finish. The first touch makes it because it takes him to the side of Petr Cech, and then he can rifle it in. Very good finish, well timed run. He was alert. Arsenal's defenders went to sleep. Get Arsenal back on level terms.
Champions beaten by the FA Cup winners for a fourth time in a row in this August event.